Alright, so driving along Brucherie, north side of El Centro, and it is 82 degrees, 12:30 in the afternoon. Just looking north, over the housing development, west side of Eaton Road.
Some gnarly looking clouds.
But all blending together from the looks of it.